Bearing replacement procedure. Required for this installation is the bearing replacement kit, tub press tool assembly, removal rod, and seal press tool. Unplug the washer or disconnect the power. If necessary, shut off the valves and remove the hoses. First, tape the lid shut, then proceed to open the top. Remove the hose clamp and the hose from the tub ring. Remove the tub ring from the tub. Remove the cap from the wash plate. Remove the basket assembly and wash plate by first removing the basket bolt. Slide the washer out and tip it back on the hoses. Slide the washer out just far enough so it is stable when leaned against the wall. Using a 1/4-inch hex driver, remove the rotor bolt and rotor. Remove the 4 stator bolts. Unclip the wire harness and remove the stator. Set the stator on a clean rag on the floor. Remove the shaft nut. Use a hammer to remove the drive shaft and seal. Then tip the washer forward off the hoses. Remove the drive shaft and seal from the tub. Drive the bottom bearing, bearing washer, and spacer tube out using the removal rod and hammer. Tip the washer back on its hoses. Drive top bearing out using the removal rod and hammer. Discard all parts. Tip the washer forward off the hoses. Clean the bearing and seal area with a rag. Check the weep hole to ensure it is not plugged. Install the top bearing and press it into the tub. Place the tub press tool assembly without the bottom bearing press, thrust bearing, and bottom press nut over the new top bearing. Note, ensure that the tub press tool assembly L retainer is located in the sump area. Tip the washer back on the hoses. Install onto press rod the new spacer tube, bearing washer, and bottom bearing. Then install tool parts, bottom bearing press, thrust bearing, and bottom press nut. Tighten the bottom press nut until the bearing bottoms out. Then back the press nut off and remove. The final position of the bottom bearing will extend from the bottom of the tub by 1/8 inch to 3/16 inch. Tip the washer forward off the hoses. Remove the tub press tool. Install the new shaft. Make sure the wear sleeve is bottomed on the bearing. If necessary, tap the shaft with a hammer to install. Tip the washer back onto the hoses. Install the new shaft nut and tighten. Reinstall the stator. Reinstall the rotor. Reinstall the wire harness and check for proper location. Tip the washer forward off the hoses. Locate the tub seal and grease. Apply grease to both cavities inside tub seal lip. Apply the adhesive in a continuous bead around the bottom of the tub seal to enter tub first. Verify grease is inside the seal. Push the tub seal into place using the seal press tool and hammer until it bottoms out. Add a bead of adhesive to the top edge of the seal and tub. Spread the glue out with finger. Reinstall the basket. Reinstall the tub ring, hose, and hose clamps. Close the top of the washer and remove tape from lid. Replace all parts and panels. If they were removed earlier, replace the hoses and turn on the valves. Plug in or reconnect power to washer. Perform a diagnostic C0 test and a manual spin test.